Get that challenge. Get 20 tiers. I'm out of stars.
Here we go, baby.
Boy, I got a good ass lid.
Oh, I got my hills.
I'm sniper shootout right now.
No, no. But what's the kill? Everyone's. So, I'm gonna see if I can pick
this.
Oh, I'm gonna
miss. Okay, sniper, yeah. Bitch, 60 more. Yeah, fuck you! Yeah, fuck the C4. How are you gonna let C4 be on sniper shootout, bro? What do you mean? You finna let C4 be on sniper, bro. You finna put C4 on sniper shootout. Fuck you.
You trash.
Sniper shootout ass. Get the shit the fuck out of here, dog. My band is fucking a boy. You get that shit garbage. You play solo sniper shootout for wins, you're a fucking retard.
I dropped the 22 bomb as sniper shootout.
I'm old one or the new one?
This one that just came out. You said what?
You got how many kills?
22.
Isn't that your highest score game?
I'm
about to say, that ain't count. That's just an LTM, that's just I got 30 plus on fucking
hell. Don't open that chest, you bitch. Fuck you, fuck your grandma, fuck who made you. You ain't none of the fucking doing shifty but running around like a fucking retard. What the fuck? Why? Oh my god, this shit is hella packed. This nigga just got 6 pieces from a fucking... Get the fuck away from me before I smack your grandma. You lying.
Oh, I see a fucking... Oh, I got a scope they are. Oh, I didn't grab the ammo. Bro, let me jump in the fucking truck, you dumb bitch!
I'm
gonna touch it. That's a challenge, bitch. That's a challenge, done, bro.
A fucking billion people came to risky, my nigga. Fuck. Who got the gun? He's gonna beat his ass. Bitch.
I didn't even stop. This nigga just, I killed him for no reason. I already got my kill. This nigga just started replacing the trap. I said, fuck they are, bitch.
Why do you score these goals?
Bro, stop chasing me, my nigga. I'm at 4 health. I swear to God, if you hit me with this pickaxe. Bro, get the fuck away from me. Damn, you just grilled my shit. I still see it. Shadows in my room.
Oh yeah, bitch, that's 5 also rifle immolation.
It's just an immolation. It's an immolation.
Why am I playing this game mode?
Shadows in my room, and take back the love that I gave you.
Do they count the damage with the pickaxe if somebody knocked they beat their ass to death?
I thought you were the one. So, yeah. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my fucking room.
I'm gonna wash my hair.
Those toes on the mountain, bro. Where at the mountain? I don't see it, bro. Nah, that's where's it at? Where's that? Oh, you shot it, bro. Where's it at? Bro, where's it at? Come on, bro.
Nate, bro, where's the fucking star?
Bro, where's the star at, bro?
Oh,
deadass, bro. Come on.
On the mountain next to like close to one of the hills. Like on the lowest part of the mountain.
Fuck you, bitch. Suck my dick. I ain't talking to you.
I know you ain't talking to me.
Nick, where the star at, man?
You sent it?
Fuck this. I'm about to look this shit up on YouTube.
I got it.
Do arrows with a scope count as AR eliminations?
Nigga, you said the mountain closest to Loot Lake, you dumbass.
I said L's.
He said L's.
I know, and I said, yeah, the side closest to Loot Lake or not.
No, you ain't say Loot Lake, you said the lake. When you said lake, we thought you meant the little river.
Oh, dog. River, bro. Oh yeah, man, I get 3 challenges in 1 game, bro. I'm gonna go through some socks.
Seven challenges guide with secrets for all of the challenges, including secret soccer goal locations, the treasure map chests, and more. Now, quick before I get into it, guys, if you want to get free gift cards or even V-Bucks in actually a legit way, be sure to check out the free app Playvic through the link in the description. Basically, how it works, you simply set it up when you're playing and go for quests like this one right here, which is simply win a solo game. After you've completed it, you're awarded coins that you can use in the shop to buy gift cards, games, or even V-Bucks if you want to. Along with that, there's also larger tournaments with larger prize pools, and those are updated a ton. So if you guys want to check it out for free, link down below in the description. It's totally legit. I've used it, and it's a lot of fun. But getting back into it, guys, yes, I've got tips, tricks, and
don't
secrets for you.
Bro, is it crazy that I've never got one fucking clinker elimination in my fucking life? Damn, he took your gun, he started beating his ass right away. Give me an arrow with scope and it's fucking over, I swear to God.
Yeah, 3 of them.
I just did the stupidest shit in my life. I just tried to lose fall damage to eat an apple and kill myself.
You're a fucking idiot.
I'm fucking stupid, dude. You tried to take fall damage. Fuck you, Nate. It was not one AR West goat. Suck my nuts.
For every single challenge this week, including the ones with secret soccer stadiums, chests, and the treasure map, and more. But as always, guys, if you find this helpful, be sure to hit that like button down below. It seriously helps me out so much and encourages me to make more of these guys every single week. Along with that, comment down below what tier you guys are at and maybe what level you are at. Because currently, I am at level 100. I've gotten Omega, but I still need to complete these weekly challenges because I have to get to level 80 to unlock everything for Omega. So it's going to be a grind, but a ton of fun completing these challenges. But without further ado here, let's jump into it, guys, with this week challenges. As always, we do these a day early so you guys can know what to expect. But credit to these goes to Fortnite Tracker, so big thanks to them. But anyway, starting off, we have Deal.
Oh my god. Everyone was
in. You niggas cannot tell me y'all got y'all chest and wrist gear already. Ain't no way in hell y'all finna get a chest there. I just went there and sniper shootout solo and seen at least 25 niggas.
Blasting some C4, bitch. Ooh, but Cobb, that's an easy kill right there. When you get C4,
you need explosive kill for the thing, a challenge? Bro, this shit is scary and chase with a pickaxe, bro.
Wait, I just realized, bro. Keep C4 in your inventory for the very like last hit for the 1-on-1. Just camp it out, just find some C4, camp the whole rest of the game out for the 1-on-1. And then just use C4 to kill the last guy.
And then once you choke all your C4s.
You can't choke all your C4s. You choke all your C4s, you're a fucking retard.
Come on,
you're a fucking idiot. I'm sorry, but you literally need to slit your wrist and choke all four.
Two ARs. Find that star.
He's really trying to build a sky base on this bitch, on sniper.
You can't shoot it down, it's just gonna take fucking forever. Risky is hella packed. I see at least 25 niggas, bro. I just want this fat ass blockbuster skin.
I don't do much.
If I go to shift to get AR scope, I will be all fucking K, I swear. I need to do these challenges, bro.
Damage with a pickaxe to opponents, which seems tough, but it's actually pretty easy. I've got a good tip for you.
How this nigga lower than me, bro? Aeroscope, aeroscope. I need a AR with a fucking scope. This game sucks dick. Yo, move, bitch. Oh, shit. Bro. Hey, yo, this shit is stupid, my nigga. How am I supposed to do my challenges, bro?
I just finished my mushrooms.
Fuck your mushrooms. Your mushrooms could suck my dick. I need my challenges done. Fuck, I'm about to play 50 vs 50, see how this shit go.
Dumb bitch. Not your ass, dumb fuck. C4 is so fucking good on this shit, dog. Oh my god, bro. This shit's overpowered.
I could get 3 challenges done. Alright, Nate, where at on the mountain? Is it like on the tip top of the mountain?
No, I was on the
I got it. Suck my dick.
Bro, all my traps are so overpowered in type shootout. You need to suck a fat fucking dick. Them shits do 150 damage, bro. Of course, I'm 1 tier away from the Omega, you can just fat cock. I need score goals, search chests. So all I need to do is score goals and search chests. Obviously, in building, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna land a fucking wrist.
I just want to see
where's the most chest spawns at risk yet?
1, 2, 3. I think it's only 6. No, it's 7.
Imagine I land
there
on a cyber shootout and ain't nobody
there. Yeah, that's not happening, bro.
Yeah, that was not happening. Get it done in one fucking game. That's some shit. Of course the bus is right over Risky! Thank you! I definitely didn't want it to be over like flush. Shit. There ain't no soccer shit to flush, dude.
Okay.
I didn't get not one fucking chest. It's a fat dude. Holy fuck, there's so many kids. Oh my god, bro, this kid just got a triple. Yo, Risky is fucked. Bro, Risky is fucked.
He got a triple with C4 or a clanger.
I don't fucking know. Yo, this shit is fucked, dog. Fuck you, Omega, you fucking piece of shit. Come here, bitch. Fuck you, Omega, you fucking piece of shit. Yeah, pickaxe to you, dumb bitch! Yeah, fuck you, pussy. Bro, I can't fucking move the soccer ball. Soccer ball is fucking fucked. Oh yeah, bitch, I scored a goal. That's my dick, baby.
Fuck
you, pussy! Oh my god! Come here, pussy! Oh yeah, bitch! My pickaxe, bro. Yo, pickaxe didn't drop me. Oh, fuck you! Bitch, took your dome off! Yo, where's your fucking head at? Most of that shit got turned into dust by my fucking sniper, piece of shit. I have your sniper again, you fucking...
Hey, Joe, stop, man.
Yeah. I had 2 scope ARs too, you little bitch. So don't kill my ass. Fuck you, piece of shit. You know what? Fuck the bullshit. I'm not gonna do it. How many different soccer shits are there?
I don't know, 5, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2
Where's the other one? Where's the next one closest to Risky?
Probably cargo. Not really cargo. Yeah.
Holy fuck, 18 people left. Fucking first of all, just started 18 people left. This game is fucked because these challenges, dog. Holy fucking shit. I'm about to just go around and pick X everyone. Swear to God, I'm gonna win the game pickaxe on you. Yo, that's another pickaxe kill, bro. Get the fuck off me. Yo, this is actually so fun. I'm actually out here killing niggas with just my pickaxe. Oh, I dropped my climax. I'm out here really just pickaxing niggas. I got 5 pickaxe kills. Issues,
fuck. I need 30 more damage dealt with a fucking pickaxe.
There's 13 niggas left dying, bro. What the fuck is this? Where's the soccer thing at,
That's what the fuck I'm fun to look up.
Where's the soccer thing at, containers?
I don't know. Consume forged items, score a goal on different pitches, which seems very tough, but as I said, there's a bunch of secret pitches to go after. And then you've got follow the treasure map found in Pleasant Park, actually got that as well. And then finally, assault
fucking Risky Reels chest for me to be a pain in the ass.
So yeah, guys, some very interesting challenges this week, especially for Blockbuster. This is the week we get him unlocked, and I'm going to be pretty hyped. But yeah, guys, let's get into it with the first challenge I want to go through, and that is the Forged Items Challenge. So this one isn't too hard, but in case we're right away, bed less crowded. But if you go to Wailing Woods, as you can see, like, find a pretty small location on the find 20 of them before the chests challenge for this week, which actually might just be the toughest chest challenge we've ever had. This one has to do with Risky Reels. Now, what makes this one especially tough is the fact that Risky Reels is actually a pretty small location on the map, and recently they changed it to remove a bunch of the chests. As you can see, they actually fixed the hole in the center, and a bunch of the cars and, like, trucks around it no longer
So they sure did fuck up some of their chest spawns and Risky just so shit could be harder. Some dickheads. I'm about to get my shit done. I need 30 more. I'm about to land on top of a house or somebody. What level are you? What level are you? Oh, so he maxed for you already. He's max. His lights. They're max. He got full body armor. Yo, these chests, my nigga, these fucking challenges. Ain't nobody come to retail. And that's where a fucking bus came from.
the open, definitely go and grab this one, and then actually after that you can run straight back to this field and grab the one on top of the RP that is right in the open as well. But after that, there's actually one in this, you know, like booth right here. I don't know what else is in this place, but there is one there. There's also another chest. You guys probably know it. You can check for yourself. Now, as your dad, you don't for sure know, but they try to go over here and try to. I don't know if
they can go to chest,
alright? No, bro. Trust me, it's gonna be niggas there. Oh shit, is somebody here?
It is the Assault Rifles Eliminations Challenge, but this one is so, so easy. It is the easiest challenge ever. So on this
bitch, 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 bitch. Okay, I hit your dumb ass 3 times, you pussy ass boy.
Yay, the boss is white as the fucking whiskey again, you fuck!
This one done with the least amount of worry. I mean, your eliminations have to be like the highest type of elimination in the game, and just by playing like one game, you can get this done like super simple. There's really no tips I even need to give to you guys. So
assault rifle eliminations, chest and wrist game, score, go.
Now, if you don't know what pitches means, it basically means different legit, soccer fields. Now, of course, this may seem tough because the obvious soccer stadiums were pitches are the one next to Tilted, the brand new one that was added above Pleasant Park, and maybe the one inside of Pleasant Park itself. However, they actually added a bunch of other soccer fields, and that will make this one super easy. So do not drop at those ones I just mentioned because they're going to be super busy. There's only one ball. So the first of the 4 secret locations that I know of so far, the first of which is actually in Risky Reels. So you can maybe do this one while you're going for the chest challenge as well right away. But as you can see, if you drop right under the
I did not know that's what the first
you
actually
do
means.
This one while you're going for the chest.
Damn, Levi, you still up, bro?
Holy fuck, bro! No one's getting any chest or risky, dog. Every mode this shit is fucking filled.
I told you.
No, it's disgusting, dog. You can't fucking open them. Holy fucking shit.
So even if you're the first one to land, my nigga, you're only getting one chest.
Not even, dog. Like, fuck. Like, it's gonna take me the whole fucking day and night. I know why they made all the other challenges so fucking easy, because this challenge is legit gonna take 20 fucking years. This shit's fucked.
Levi, bro, do you see this, my nigga? Do you see this, bro? Do you see this, bro? Oh my fucking god. I literally how
I cannot find one.
This game sucks nuts, my nigga.
I legit done this shit way too much, bro. This shit's pissing me off.
Rip, my nigga. Rip. This game is garbage, bro.
You're telling me, bro.
Hell yeah, I'm telling you shit's ass.
Nah, nigga, I'm telling you this shit's ass.
Dude, I'm about to get my AR eliminations in the pregame lobby, my nigga.
Listen, I get god landings are risky every time.
This is your life, blockbuster skin.
Hell, you're lying.
What the fuck?
Is that cool?
I'm like,
you said somebody already got it, Nate?
Yeah.
You lying.
I swear.
Once again, all the chests are fucking gone.
Look at all the people going to risky, bro.
Oh, fuck you, dog. dumb bitch! Ah!
Bro!
My nigga, you're not getting a chest and risky, my nigga, I'm telling you.
Just finished my challenges and got the blockbuster emoji here for face.
You capping.
My shield out, boy.
You're getting this ball, my nigga.
JT,
but
I only need one more
goal
and 5 chests at risky.
Yes, bro, chest at risk, you finna be fucking impossible. Please give me AR. Please give me AR.
Why could I make it risky?
Hell yeah. Bitch. Grab the bandages, you stupid nigga. You fucking jump, bitch. Damn, bro. Get me fucking tight. I swear to God, this build a pro shit weird, bro.
Bro, the first circle just finished and there is only 9 people left.
And you're locked. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bro. That's because these challenges, bro. This challenge is fucking everything good. But I'm garbage at Builder Pro, bro. You can't say nothing to me. I need one more. Nate, bro, I'm not Nate. Levi, bro, look, bro. The first circle ain't closed yet. Ain't even start coming in. It's only 24 people, bro.
Wait, you are
doing
the risky
reels
one?
Hell no, I ain't do a risky reels one.
Oh my god.
I need to catch a bomb lacking.
Dude, this kitchen is so stop!
My nigga, that's what I was doing to this bomb.
Me and this nigga actually just like fucking dance with each other, just fucking ran around like killing niggas, like me and him. We were shifting, we ran out of SMG and then we started dancing with each other. Dog, I wanna go into the party bomb before you do a squeaker, I'm gonna have to leave him.
That was so funny. Gabriel.
Bro, I just wanna open one chest!
Well, nigga, you ain't gonna get that tomorrow, bro.
That man is this. Oh.
Can't tell if it's a squeaker or not. Yo, pause and something, whatever. Okay? Can't tell if it's a squeaker or not.
You see in the party? Party?
Yeah, join. I can tell, but you didn't talk to it. Can't tell if it's a
squeaker. Oh, yeah, I need you.
Live?
You said, oh, look up who, Nate?
Dude.
Well, he got this shit already or something?
Yeah.
Of course, my nigga. They... Niggas be pissing me off. First circle just now closing in, and it's fucking 10 people alive. What the hell?
Yeah,
bitch,
now.
Fuck
out here,
bitch. Mock
you,
bitch. I know, bro. It's only 9 people left, and this circle just closed in.
Mock you now, boy. We got someone smash, I swear to God, I'll beat the fuck out of him. Where's the fucking soccer ball?
FR bro.
Please don't shoot at me!
It's the ass, bro. Fuck that, I just get it. I want a damn from us.
He fucking ball. That shit's like gone.
Hell no. I need AR elimination, my nigga. And you finna nigga, you fucking garbage, my nigga. I swear to God, you fucking suck.
Oh, yeah, bitch.
My nigga, really let me just do that to him. Did I get that shit? I did it. Oh, I did that challenge, my nigga. Yo, what the fuck? Can you put a wall right there?
He was trash.
Nope. Wow, what happened? What we did? Alright, I need to do soccer goals. He get hella wins, or because he play on PS4?
He don't even get hella wins.
So he ass and a cheater. Rape that nigga. Potato. He building it now one by one, hella slow. Oh shit. Hell no, I'll be damned if I die with him. Bro, stop shooting me down, bitch. No, he trying to shoot me down. He a pussy boy. Shotgun shot did not register. Oh my fucking god. I was using the pump and heavy. My heavy did 110 and my pump didn't register. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? That nigga lucky ain't had two heavies, my nigga. All I need is soccer goals and search chest. This shit couldn't be irritating. I ain't finna get out one chest. Why is niggas not sweet, my nigga? Fuck. Everybody else is eating apples and all that.
I know why he got. I don't know how he got the blockbuster so quick. He probably has some good ass internet, and he probably got on before everybody else.
Yeah, probably. Everybody else would be taking forever though. He got the blockbuster skin. That nigga ugly. Oh my god, it's gonna be so many people here. I seen a nigga jump off the bus. I'll be blessed if I get one chest.
That's hilarious, bro.
I'm not finna get a fucking chest, bro. I'm not finna get that one chest, my nigga. Watch this shit, bro. Watch this shit, bro. Shit. What?
Go crazy, Pedro.
Yeah, it took over my room.
What, bro?
Yeah, it took over my room.
I don't care, my nigga, you ain't coming in here, your ugly ass. MJ, your big head ass got me killed. Oh my god, I couldn't get on one chest. Bro, I'm finna go to sleep, my nigga. I swear to god, I'm about to if I can't get a chest, bro.
Oh, I'm at 1 HP bar, bro. Oh my god. Fuck y'all, get cancer. Thank you.
No.
Bro, I just fucking count on me, so I do pleasant soccer field.
The bus comes to risk it again, I might kill myself. Please, I just want one chest, my nigga. Just one, my nigga. One.
How many do we have to get? Seven?
Seven.
Seven, oh my god.
These baggies expect you to get seven chests.
I'm never landing risky again in my fucking life. I'm now, like, I'm literally, they better take it off from that.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh yeah, bitch. Stop! Oh my god! Did y'all see that? Look at my stream! This is doo-doo!
No, look, you look. Like, you can't tell.
Bro, it was one chest in the roof and at least 30 niggas landed on it, bro. Bro. Hold on. Y'all know where 5 soccer little thing, soccer thing is at? I only know where it's 4. Soccer field, so 1, 2. Why should be millions of niggas going to risky even though it's this fucking far away? Fucking god. Dude, risky is worse than tilted. Bro, this shit is terrible, dude.
Bro, it's sad when
There's on the floor. The new stadium. Pleasant Navy.
Whoever gets
the RPG, I'm
gonna see.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm honestly about to fucking kill myself.
If, imagine if homie rockets were still in the game. Oh my fucking god.
If my explosive was out and somebody tries to do a challenge with my nigga, everybody's going there and shit would be hella stupid.
Holy shit. The whole game is there.
Shit
would be hella stupid. Please let me get just 7 chests, bro. Let me be 7 chests. I swear to god, I'll never go to risky again in my life.
It's one at Flush, Levi.
There's one at Risky. So,
oh, yeah.
Good luck, my nigga.
Nah, I got. I actually got my first soccer goal was at Risky.
And fatal.
I don't see no damn soccer field, my nigga.
I'm at Risky.
So you say it's one at Flush and Fatal, so as soon as I'm doing Flush, I'm trapping mine to Fatal. Watch all the people jump. Yeah,
it's
they're
in
going.
The parking lot at Flush.
I bet.
Guys, I actually opened one.
The entire southwest and west side of the entire west and southwest side of the fucking map is probably fucking completely empty. Bro, it's hella easy to win games.
Damn.
I'm finna be asleep all day. Gonna make me some damn Kool-Aid, drink that shit, watch Fortnite funny moments, and take my ass to sleep.
Wait, you watch Fortnite funny?
Hell yeah.
God damn, this kid's going so weird.
I know that whatever fucking video they post, they can't go a fucking. They can't go a fucking video without putting Ninja or Myth name in the title. Ninja reacts a new dance move.
Yo, I got 2 chests, guys. I got 2 chests.
You got 2 chests?
Yeah, she got 2 chests. Yeah.
I can't even stay in that place in the area for 2 seconds. How you get 2 chests?
Bro, I don't fucking know. I don't even have 2 fucking chests, bro. I'm legit just getting a god landing every match. Like, I'm literally landing directly at the fucking door. I'm going to the same spot every time, hoping.
I could have had a chest before I started streaming or whatever. I literally opened the door, turned around and closed it. Nigga ran through the door and opened the chest.
That's why you don't fucking turn around and close the door.
But they probably thought the motherfuckers were gonna stay open, so they probably gonna run into it before opening it. Gonna give me some time.
They probably spam as well on that bitch. I know I would, dog. These chests are impossible to get, dog. And I've got fucking two in a row, dog. Get up, squads. Alright, this is our squad.
Alright, where's that Levi? I don't see no damn soccer thing.
Alright, here we go. I need to get a job landing again. If I can get three fucking chests in a row, dog. Oh my god, this is I think I found the way, guys.
Where's right Sally, bro?
There.
Oh, yeah, they added shopping carts back.
I knew it.
All like these the toilets chest you went to. Do what the fuck? Come on, bitch. What?
Just I opened another guy. Three in a row.
Bro, I'm so ass at this, bro. Fuck!
Three in a row, guys. Three in a fucking row, you already know. Yeah, I said three in a row, you already know. We don't go with that. How that flow yeah.
I should be
guarding
guys first.
Bro, young fucking fucking bro.
Oh, fuck you, bitch. Suck my dick.
MLG happy tears.
Finally, my nigga.
Fuck you.
I need to make it, my nigga. I don't give a fuck if that shit's in the storm. I'm going to Fatal.
Bro, I swear, bro. I only need, like, four more, bro. I only need four more. Y'all got three in a fucking row. Can I go for
bandages, please. If I didn't want the blockbuster so bad, bro, you don't know how many wins I would have had. But that'd be a blessing if you land and you find two pumps. You know how many kills you gonna fucking get?
Nah, if you find one blue tag, it's fucking over.
Your ammo gonna be gone.
Maybe your ammo's gonna be gone for two pumps.
I guess. Alright, where's that, Levi? I'm almost here.
Yeah, I'm just on my landing.
I should have been switched to Builder Pro. I don't know why I just not switching to this shit today. Farthest field. Y'all do not have the mats for this, my nigga. My nigga, I just wanna score a goal, my nigga. Yo, fuck this shit. Oh my god! Donald! Suck my arm! Bro, fuck you, Nate.
This game's fucking garbage. Like, just for this challenge, I should add an extra 20 chests at risky. Swear to God, bro.
They didn't add chests, my nigga. They removed 3 of them.
At risky?
I swear to God. It used to be, you see the cars that flipped over? It used to be, chests on the trunks.
Yeah, I know
those. My mushrooms actually do.
This game.
Aw, me, bro. I have 3 chests, though. That's probably more than a lot of people. Yo, rest in peace all the noobs, though. All the noobs, they probably don't even know how to fucking land.
Well, soccer field, I could hit soccer field then Pleasant, then here is the circle, literally in that order. How many of them? You need 5, right? 5 rows. I'm already at 2. These 3 right here could be my last ones. If I go to Pleasant and there's not a ball, I swear to fucking God. I'm about to get a gun and get to playing soccer. If a nigga doing too much, I'm one pumping and shit. Fuck with me. Should I be a dickhead and just kill you for no reason? Come on. I'm gonna let you score. Alright, bro. Oh, my fault. Oh, yeah, we just grilled him. We just grilled that nigga. No! I should have killed you when I had the chance. What do you mean?
Why didn't you?
Oh my goodness.
Dog, in this game you gotta be ruthless. You like killed them right when you had the fucking chance.
Nate, did you see? You seen that, Nate?
No.
Bro, it's no mercy, my nigga. I swear to God, bro. My nigga, I was being nice. I was letting them score, my nigga. Somebody tried to kill somebody. I helped them kill him. My nigga, I don't give a fuck. I'm killing you, my nigga. You can be my best friend. You're fucking gone. My nigga, I helped him kill somebody. I was trying to shoot him. He gonna turn around and murk me. What the fuck type of shit is that?
Y'all got your risky challenges on yet or not?
Hell no.
I might need to do it.
Go for this ugly ass blockbuster.
I'm gonna have to grab this most spawn from risky possible. I might actually use this shit. If I can get a check this match, the real will only do that. Like, I'm actually getting this shit.
It's right over soccer field. Hell no.
As soon as I get this shit done, dog. Oh my god.
Once I get a gun, I'm going ham, man. I'm killing everybody.
Banger landing, bitch. It was a banger
landing. Niggas better not be in my way, cause I swear to God they dying. Swear to God. I got a revolver, I'm good for it. Bitch. Come here, kick it towards the fucking goal, bro. Bitch. No! Please let me get it. Please! Boom! bitch. It don't matter. I got it. It depends on which game are you playing. I'm hiding this ball too. On my mama. Ain't nobody getting this bitch. He's seen a fat ass revolver.
I never seen it!
What do you mean?
Bro, I need two more chests, bro. Two more fucking
chests. Get fucked, so bitch.
Weird, and why is it not a like hard challenge? Why does it not say hard on it? It should be. Be the hardest fucking one there, dog. Okay, you finna give me 5 stars for that gay shit, dog. You finna give me 5 fucking stars to search 7 chests in this, dog.
Fuck this storm, suck my dick, bitch. I do not care. I'm going to this motherfucking soccer field.
Oh my god,
the
bus is directly over this.
Somebody interrupt me while I'm trying to score a fucking goal, I might kill myself. I feel bad for YouTubers. YouTubers don't even be doing a challenges. I have YouTube with the streamers.
How did I not get that fucking chest, dog? That pisses me off, bro. I need 2 fucking more. Let me fucking open it, you dumb fucking bitch.
God, I don't even care. You could get what's inside, my nigga. Just let me open it.
On me. Like, just let me open it. The gold star.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me while I'm doing this shit, bro. Now I'm gonna kill you. Suck my dick, bitch. You fucking pussy. I'm not talking to you.
I know you're not. Oh, yeah, there ain't no one with the chest.
Oh my god, let it. Alright, where's the soccer field at Risky at?
It's right behind, yeah,
right. Oh, here we go. At least I don't got two more chests left.
It's underneath the screen.
Just get the baby one. I'm trying to do my whatchamacallit stuff. My chest too. But what's the chances of me landing getting a chest and a battle bus coming right over us in the beginning? One in 60. Like, there's gonna be like 60 niggas here. Yep, you jumped first. You got mega internet, my nigga. Got the fucking.
And you're gonna die before that. MOG happy tears.
I need two more.
Man,
I
fuck know. You, Levi. Holy shit.
Better do the shot in sniper shootout.
Fuck that, I'm about to get a gun and kill all you niggas, cause all you niggas are fucking forcing. You was right, Levi. Levi, you can actually suck my nuts, bro. Bro, skip this, my nigga. If there's people going here sniper shoot off duo, I'm getting off the game.
Ha yo. I didn't think about that. I honestly really didn't even think about that. There's probably gonna be like a million people there.
Of course this nigga got it. Bring your little alien looking ass here. Come here, bitch. Oh, this is a good circle too. I mean, fuck, I said circle. But the battle bus going, it's pretty good. It's going away from Risky. Please tell me no one is coming here. Well, at least, I'm okay with at least fucking four people, but fucking 30? Suck my nuts. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I only see 6 people. All right, never mind. All right, never mind. Wait, I think I could get a chest here. Fuck off, you bitch. Fuck that, what a soccer field, bro.
There's 28
people.
That's
awesome. Soccer field.
I missed.
actually might get out of this here alive. I don't think it's possible. Good guy.
Damn. Damn, he just pickaxed his shit. I got one bullet. His game sucks.
Bro, I can't handle it.
I still need to do one more poster.
Yeah, me too.
You really? You still not done with your fucking poster?
No, I gotta do one more. Is it a poster in in Tomato Town? Where?
I kinda don't even wanna win this game. I kinda just wanna kill myself. I got Gobble right now, I really don't wanna win.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not myself. Where is that, Leroy?
Tunnel.
Alright, good shit. I might as well try and win this game. Yeah, where that shit at? Here you go. No, fuck, that's not a fucking...
Leave me alone, I have no guns.
That's all I need, my nigga. Literally, that's all I need is that chest.
My internet's actually doo-doo right now.
If you have the Blockbuster skin, your internet is at fucking 500 billion fucking... I don't even know.
I'm literally so fucking good.
I was complaining about the fucking Apple and consumable things. Shit. This chest thing is literally fucking putting me through hell. I don't even want to build, my nigga. If you see me healing and open, just snipe me already.
I just want to get off and then
wake up. I want this skin. I don't want to get off. I don't want to get off, but I want to get off.
Please, bro, let me get a fucking chain!
But this shit is actually wild. I'm about to win this game. And this shit count most definitely. Gonna win, trust me.
If you need consumables, then go to Wailing. And eat all the mushrooms.
No, I did that already. All I need to do, Levi, is a chest.
Yo, I got a fucking chest, bro. I need one fucking more. I need
one more.
I hope every chest you go to end up breaking as soon as you're about to open it.
I'll be fucking get cancer.
Oh, shit.
Dog, one fucking chest.
I can't glitch this, my nigga. I can't get in the server by myself, bro.
Imagine you did that. Imagine
okay.
You get in the server with you and imagine that was a glitch for Playground.
It sounded like it could be.
Actually,
I know, I heard when you die, you respawn or something like that.
Yeah.
You had to get in your mic to say yeah.
So I need one more time. I need a focus right now. Focus on getting the perfect fucking shenanigans.
I hope you lag and jump off late.
I'll be so fat with you. One chest. Look, I'm a cousin cat.
Why am I doing this right now?
You tell me.
Nope, why somebody land in front of you?
Yes! Yes, I did it! You're a dragon!
Oh my god. I just got raped by C4 in this game mode. I don't even know where Steve was shooting from, that's crazy.
Dude, I had 5 kills before I died, I got a 5KD. I finished it, fuck you, you fucking queers.
Man, what the hell? I did it.
Wait, did I finish it? No.
Oh no, it's from week 6, I'm tripping.
Yes, I finished it, oh my god, I need 2.
Fuck you.
Oh my god, I'm about to get it. I'm about to get it, suck my fucking weed.
Wait, how many chests did you open?
7 fucking chests. 7 chests, you can suck my big fat fucking sausage. I got it, dog. That's all I need to know. And I got the shittiest in and out of everybody in the party. And I still got it for you, faggots. Yes! Yes.
Shut the fuck up about it.
Yes! I got 7 chests.
Fuck you, suck my dick.
Fuck, how much chests do you actually
have? 0.
Oh, no way, you're garbage. Oh, yeah. Can I? Fuck you. Imagine you're still a fuck ton of people in these new soccer fields. Oh my god, that'd be
You ain't do soccer fields yet?
Nah, I need 2 more. I got my risky done and you don't, fucking faggot.
Fuck you. I'm about to land in a tree so I can fall down right to a chest. Get out my way before I beat your ass. The one time I land first, there's not a chest. My kill now. My kill now. Bitch. Bitch.
Bro, there's some internet. Bro, like, get off.
My lord, why can't I get a chest? Why?
Just try to land perfectly, honestly.
You got yours in solo or a sniper solo? Where did Nate go? I want the pick squeak.
I got it. Yeah, fuck you.
Great progress.
Let me just go score this fucking goal, dude. Fuck.
What you need to do left? I mean, what you got left, Levi? Alright, if there's people going here, the way the battle bus is going from Moisty to Snobby. I swear to God, if there's people here. Fuck you.
Watch house now, boy!
This should literally be the most perfect jump ever. Haha, I deploy my shit lower than y'all. Fuck you, bitch.
Five more chests and I go. One.
Fuck this game!
Wait, you said there's another soccer field of flush? Other guy?
I can't get a chest. I honestly might fucking kill myself.
Bro, I'm being so serious. Try to get the perfect landing on it. Like, choose one chest that you go after every single game. Like, don't try to get, like, any chest you can get. Go after one chest, and if it doesn't spawn there, then you're fucked. But if it does spawn there, you get it every single time it gets there.
I'm about to try and play fucking solo squad to see if there's people going there. I hope they destroy the soccer field as soon as you about to make the go.
I'm so fat. I'm literally about to go to the last fucking
bowl.
Like, fucking fat winner.
I can't even if I wanted to, I couldn't get 7 chests in one game.
Dog, I'm actually about to do this. No way. There's no way. I'm literally about to walk all the way from Fatal to Flush. This challenge
is gone. I swear to God, once this challenge is gone, just they need to remove this bitch off the fucking map.
I'm already sick of seeing this.
Rebecca's battle passers KD.
Stop hitting me, bitch.
Yo, is that other dude still in the party?
Yeah.
Yo, other dude. Other dude.
Bitch.
Dragon.
Bitch.
There's literally a guy just running around with blood.
Bitch. Risky, right? And me and Bubba don't got no weapon. We pickaxing each other. He had 10 health. He run off the, he run and jump off the edge of the map. Bro.
What the fuck is the soccer field here,
bro? Find it, pussy.
Nah, that's
no.
that's
it's in the parking lot.
Right, I'm trying to. Look, bro, I'm trying to help you with your challenge, bro.
It's in the parking lot, man.
No, it's not. Is it really?
Yeah.
Like, you know for a fact.
I swear to God, it's in the parking lot.
Where at?
It's like... Alright, it's gonna be a car slanted near, like, super close to a wall. And there's gonna be toilets next to the ground. The toilets are gonna be the goal. You said what?
I
It's in the parking lot. The parking lot isn't that fucking big.
Yeah, I found it. Suck my fucking fuck you, I got it all done. I got the new fucking guy. Fuck you.
Left top corner.
Oh my god, all that landing at risky, all of it.
That skin is fucking ass. I hope you choke on that motherfucker.
I'll be choking on that week.
Please, bitch. No, you opened it, you fucking dyke. I'm getting off the game, my nigga. I'm not doing this, my nigga.
Do it, bro. It's worth it.
I can't get a chest.
Bro, let me find your account and I'll get it for you.
I can't get a fucking chest. This game bro, can actually...
MMT happy tears.
I ain't no emoji happy tears, suck my nuts.
Fuck you.
Watching you is hilarious.
This shit is stupid. I'm gonna kill myself. Fuck you. Why are you... Are you in the game right now?
Yeah.
Are you dancing in someone's face? You're lying.
No way. Is this you?
You're lying.
No way. Is this you?
How many people are in your lobby?
Is this you?
How many people is in your lobby?
Bro, what skin are you wearing?
Fuck this, do these chests count, bro? And of course they fucking don't. You're a pro dick rider.
You're a pro fucking
I got killed. Did I just get collapsed with a shotgun?
Did you get my chest?
Can I get your chest? I want to double pump somebody.
Yes, you did.
Oh, fuck you! Yo, let me check out the skin, dog. I just realized I got it.
Huh?
I got the skin. Suck my fucking cock. Suck my fucking cock. Yo, it actually looks weird. I know you can change the color. Fuck you!
You're lying.
No way, you changed the face. You changed the face on that video.
Fuck you, choke on a big black dick.
I'm a fucking TV beast, like.
What if you die right now?
You come to the fucking curb. No, you can just fucking curb.
If I die to this bitch right now, I just might kill myself.
You guys put a fucking gay ass smiley face on him, that's weird.
Are you for real right now, or are you fucking with me?
I swear to God, like it's a smiley face and it like goes from normal eyes to act like eyes with X's on it, like act like dead or something. This is actually sweet.
You're sweet.
Yo, this is actually sweet.
You're sweet.
Fucking breaking niggas' ankles with this shit. Yo, the background is worth it. Everything is just for the background. The background's worth it.
Fuck you. Fuck where you came from.
No, fuck you. Bro, I'm about to go out.
I got 10 kills and 19 left.
Damn, we can't fuck you, dude.
Fuck you. Suck my nuts.
Fuck you, dude.
I'm gonna refund that skin. Did you use all your refund tokens?
What?
Have you used all your refund tokens?
Yes.
Dumbass. You don't use all the what? What the fuck did you refund? Hey, you little man, what the fuck did you refund? What the hell?
Then I'll get it before you, and I haven't been playing non-stop like you. MOG happy tears.
Man, fuck you, Levi. I bet you will get it before me. Shit could suck my nuts, honestly.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, bro. I didn't say anything to you.
Fuck you.
Somebody commit suicide.
What do I do now? I'm actually like, I don't even know what to do.
Go to fuck to sleep.
Fuck you. Yo, the Omega with the new cape looks fucking option there.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, faggot ass bitch. That's not like
I was hoping. I don't care. I'll kiss you in your mouth.
You're fucking gay. Fuck you, on my butt. Fuck.
Still, bro. Oh!
You want Hamlin's?
Yeah, I'll kiss him in the mouth.
I swear to God, I'm gonna let him kiss me on the mouth.
Yo, that shit hella gay.
Lying. It's not even that hype. I swear to God, I'll screenshot it. It's not even that hype anymore. The three, like all three lavas combined, is 100 mats higher. I swear to God, it's not.
You're fucking blind. Wait, come with a pickaxe?
Yeah, the mega pickaxe.
Oh, I been had that. Nigga, I bought the battle bundle. That's it.
That's it. Yeah, bitch, I heard that shit.
This little ass tree. Every skin you got today.
Yeah.
My favorite skin is a fucking gingerbread man. You got the gingerbread girl.
Yeah, gingerbread man.
Haha, broke bitch.
You talk about broke.
You don't got the gingerbread girl.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Ain't the Sammy.
Yo, how much do you have out of this so far?
Zero.
Zero? Oh shit. All of them.
What's up, Spaz out?
Who said that? Who's good, bro?
What?
I ain't talking to you, man. Shut the fuck up.
What the
Please don't kill each other. Fuck. Can't really get a 20 bomb no more. Oh my god, I almost just saw myself. Shut up. What's funny making you mad, bro? How should I play this, bro?
Bro, all these crystals are fucking gone. All the crystals are dusty. I'm gonna make it
more. If you win and done.
What got worse? Oh my god, I just sold myself.
Who are you talking to?
My stream, you fuck.
Risky.
I bet you it did get worse, my nigga. People just not waking up.
How many viewers you got right now?
20.
Oh,
20. I'm gonna fucking go for that.
How are you still alive, you a god?
I'm getting off. I already got all my challenges done. That fucking new guy is actually fucking
screwed. Whoa, my nigga, why are you here? Bless you, you fuck. No. Stop right now. No! Oh, stop! Oh my god, this is not good at all. Oh, hell no. Fuck that. Fuck you, bitch.
If you die with 1-6 kills, I'm going to support drum.
He gonna have to get me, my nigga. I'm chilling, my nigga. I ain't going nowhere. Look, are we camping, my nigga?
If you lose, I will sell my life and Fortnite account.
Oh no, bro. I ain't got a campfire. I'm in the circle. Circle gonna do this, my nigga. I gotta pee, bro. Let's go, bro.
17 bomb, baby. He almost drilled me, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. Oh shit, my phone finna die. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Yeah, 40 health. I was not trying to use no mini, so be honest with you. Alright, then Levi. Hey, Levi, I'm gonna try to play with you later today. Whenever I wake up, I'm gonna wake up, get in the shower, wash my hair, do whatever, then get on. But I'm gonna try to play with you later. I'm trying to show you my stats real quick. All right, bro.